real question is, who's next for Julia Budd? Because everybody she faces now, she destroys.
Sean, in some ways, this was a coming out party. And to say that against somebody who's been crowned the world champion might be surprising, but it was absolute domination. She did it on the ground. She did it on the feet. She did it relentlessly. She had a better strategy. She had a more of a gas tank right here. Julia Budd delivers a big knee. Nogueira takes it to the ground. I'm convinced partly because of the shot, but also because the rules change once you go to the ground. Sets up with a kick, drops her with a power right hand, swarms her, and the referee, Jason Herzog, is forced to stop the match.
A third round TKO win. Julia Budd's won 10 in a row, a 7-year win streak.